Hello, and Swadikap. I'm Stephen Howard with asiatraveltips.com, and this week I'll be in Hua Hin for the 11th anniversary of the King's Cup Elephant Polo, which will be taking place in the Royal Resort town of Hua Hin, just 2.5 hours or so away from Bangkok. This year the event will take place from 12 to 16 September. There will be a parade with the elephants, which are all come from Surin here in Thailand, walking through the main town of Hua Hin on Wednesday afternoon. The elephant polo itself will then kick off on the Thursday morning with games between 8 o'clock and 5 o'clock, and will run all the way through until Sunday. There are a total of 12 international teams taking part this year. They have players coming from 20 different countries, so this is truly an international event. Media are coming from all over the world to cover the event, not just from here within Thailand. There will be a black tie event on the Saturday evening, which is not just one of the main social events here in Hua Hin, but also one of the main events in Thailand itself. 350 guests are expected to attend what is sure to be an amazing evening. Sponsors include people such as Audemars Piguet, and during the black tie event on Saturday, they will be auctioning off a watch which is worth 1.2 million baht. It hasn't even been released yet, this watch. It has a white elephant on the back. It is scheduled for official release sometime in 2013, and it is sure to attract a lot of attention. Definitely would be great to say that you were the first in the world to get your hands on one. But regardless of whether it's an auction, regardless of the party that's going on the sidelines, it is sure to be, the elephant polo will sure be one amazing spectacle and definitely something not to miss. I will be reporting from Hua Hin during the week, showing you some little bits of the elephant polo itself, having a chat with some of the teams. We will be speaking to Mr. John Roberts, who is the director of elephants at Anantara. We'll be learning a little bit more about what a director of elephants does and how and why Anantara is part of this very important conservation project. So please do make sure you check back, and I hope you enjoy the coverage that we have for you of the 11th King's Cup Elephant Polo in Hua Hin, Thailand. Thank you. Kapung Kap. Kap.